CIS Women's Hockey Final, UBC and Montreal. We pick it up second period, 2-0 Montreal. Carabins on the power play. It's Emmanuel Passard who beats Daniel Dubé 3-0 late second period. Now 4-0. Another power play. It's Jessica Cormier. She's stopped. Alexandra Labelle is not. Her second of the game makes it 5-0 Montreal. That ends the day for Dubé. Third period. Labelle flies through the neutral zone, beats one defender at the blue line, then chips it past the goaltender. That's the way you record a hat trick. Montreal takes the title convincingly, 8-0. CIS Women's Hockey Final, UBC and Montreal. We pick it up second period, 2-0 Montreal. Carabins on the power play. It's Emmanuel Passard who beats Daniel Dubé 3-0 late second period. Now 4-0. Another power play. It's Jessica Cormier. She's stopped. Alexandra Labelle is not. Her second of the game makes it 5-0 Montreal. That ends the day for Dubé. Third period. Labelle flies through the neutral zone, beats one defender at the blue line, then chips it past the goaltender. That's the way you record a hat trick. Montreal takes the title convincingly, 8-0.